Okay, folks, I'm seasoning my fish here. I'll use some fish seasoning. I'm not gonna use too much of it. Some curry powder. Just a little bit. That's good enough. Some thyme. I'll put a little bit of basil in here. Salt, of course. Pepper flakes. Black pepper.
And
some pepper flakes. And I have a little bit of green seasoning here. I'm gonna put in there. I gotta make some more. I think that should be good enough. And this. I'll leave this to marinate for a little bit here, maybe a half an hour. Then start frying it. Half an hour, 45 minutes, or you can fry it right away if you want. It smells really good. So I'll be ready to fry this in the next half an hour, 45 minutes. Pretty easy and simple, huh? All right, here we go, frying this fish here. I'm not putting flour in mine. With all that seasoning on it there, it will taste really, really good. I know some people season their fish with just black pepper and salt. And a lot of people don't wash their fish or meat and say if you wash it, it gets incontaminated. Not true. You have to wash it. So we're gonna have fried karela with potato and dal and fried fish with coconut shoto. Hope you guys like this video and subscribe to the channel. So what I did, I kind of cut them in half, smaller pieces. Let me know in the comment section how you guys season your fish. And how you make your fried bitter melon, fried karaila, and your dal. This is a pretty simple recipe. I think this should be finished up here now. And I'll keep this piece here for me to taste. I'll taste it and let you guys know how it comes out. Guys, this tastes amazing. Tastes really good. Well, there you get it. Fried karaila with potatoes, dal, and fried fish, and coconut choka. If you guys didn't subscribe to the channel, please do so. Thank you guys very much for watching. One love, and peace out.